Okay, here's the first update. I drilled the first hole. I've got to build another one, as you see. Some of the things aren't working 100% in drilling those holes. I went and got a jigsaw so I could get this done. And I knew I had one somewhere, but I mean, I had to get the blades. So when I flip this on, it will come on when the freeze dry, when the pump kicks in. And that's blowing inward. The next one here will blow inward as well, because they're down below. So I'll put a baffle inside, so when the wind comes from these fans, it will blow inside on the pump, keeping it cold, and the hot air will be rushed upward and out the two other fans that will be up higher. So these will blow directly on the pump, and then there'll be two other fans that are way up higher on the other side, as we'll see. But this is just the first one for today. I wanted to see how it came out. This was all old wood. I'm gonna have to just touch that up, but as you see, the hole's perfectly through, and I can flip the switch. Flip it on. So I'll drill out that hole next. Yeah. So when it's done, I think it'll look pretty good. It'll do its purpose anyway. So leave me a comment what you think so far, if you like it.